Okay, good morning students. So this is Garima Dave in front of you all again. Again I welcome you all to the lecture series of computer. So as you know that we have discussed till the topic that how you can add a particular sound clip in your slide, but today we are going to discuss about how you can add your own sounds, that is the recording which is recorded by you. So that particular sound how you will add in your slide, that we are going to discuss in our topic today. Okay, so okay students, so as you know that I told you that today the topic that we're going to discuss is that how you can add your own recordings in your slide. So what are the basically those steps that you will take, so we are going to discuss it. So before that, to add that particular sound of yours, what you have to do, you just have to record your own voice or the recording, whatever topic it is related, means aapka jo bhi topic related hoga us particular jo uske liye relevant hoga aap uske liye ek recording add karoge. To us before recording aapko computer system mein record karne se pehle you have to use the microphone. So first work is of yours to record that particular audio by using the microphone and connect to your computer. Now what are the steps that we will use to add that particular recording to your slide? Today we are going to discuss in our book as well as in this lecture too. So this was all about the introduction part about how you will add, and now we will go through the book. So you please come in the book now. So students, so as I have told you that how you can insert your own sound, so we will discuss first by the book that to add your sound to the slide, first you have to record it. While you're recording your sound, it is essential to add a microphone to your computer. Now you have to follow these steps. Select the slide where you want to insert the record sound. Click on the audio drop down arrow in the media group on the insert tab. In the insert tab there's a media group. Under that you have to click on the audio. So this is the audio, and from there are the option audio from file, clip art audio, and this record audio. Okay, so record audio, okay. So there are audio from file, clip art audio, and record audio. Okay, so here in this record audio, this option we have to select, because audio from file that we have already discussed in our last lecture series, and now record audio. So you have to choose the record audio from the option drop down menu. Now see the record sound dialog box. This is the dialog box that will appear. So name the record sound. Well, whatever the name you have chosen for the sound clip, that you have to mention here, and then okay. Click on the record button to start recording, and click on the stop button when you finish recording. Now you can use the play button to listen it. So aap kya kar sakte ho, yahan pe aap directly record kar sakte ho usko, theek hai. Aapko jab start karni hogi recording to, you will start it. पॉज करना है तो पॉज करेंगे आप, ठीक है. और स्टॉप का बटन भी है. आफ्टर फिनिशिंग योर रिकॉर्डिंग यू नाउ यू कैन यूज द प्ले बटन. आप प्ले बटन से उसको सुन भी सकते हो, एंड क्लिक ऑन ओके इफ यू वांट टू यूज इट, ठीक है. तो उसके बाद यहाँ पे जो ओके बटन है आप उसका यूज करेंगे. सी दिस इज द रिकॉर्डिंग बटन, जिसको आप ऑन करोगे तो वो स्टार्ट हो जाएगा, ठीक है. So the audio file will get inserted in the slide. Once the audio file is inserted, the audio clip icon appear on the side. The audio file will get inserted in the slide. Once the audio file is inserted, the audio clip icon appear on the slide. See, this is the insert speaker icon has been already appeared. After when you will done okay, तो आपको क्या हो जाएगा, जो speaker का icon आपका यहाँ पे आपके slide में आपको show करने, this is written as slide show playing the record sound. The format in the playback tab appears when you click on the audio clip icon on the slide. ठीक है, तो format और playbacks जो tab होते हैं वो appear हो जाएंगे जब आप click करोगे audio clip की icon में on the slide. ठीक है, ये देखिए ये सारे ऑप्शंस अवेलेबल हैं. ओके, सो इस तरह से हम क्या करते हैं, यहाँ पे रिकॉर्डिंग करते हैं, मतलब रिकॉर्ड करते हैं डायरेक्टली फ्रॉम द ऑडियो. अब नेक्स्ट जो हमारा टॉपिक दैट इज इंसर्टिंग वीडियो क्लिप, तो आप देखो सेम चीज फॉलो करना है. देयर इज अ वीडियो आल्सो अवेलेबल, फ्रॉम दैट ओनली वी विल we will also add the video clip. But what are the steps? What are those steps that you will use to insert the video clip? That we will discuss in our next lecture. Okay. So this was all about inserting your own sound. So you please go through this lecture. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next upcoming lecture. Thank you.